1969's Dairy Festival was inaugurated in London by the Home Secretary, Mr. James Callaghan, yet another in the long list of government ministers who have performed this office.
My Lord Mayor, Mr. President, ladies and gentlemen, the value of the agricultural industry is now something like £2,000 a year, and of that the dairy community is worth about £500 million a year. These are remarkable figures, and there can be no doubt that a healthy agriculture is necessary and vital for this country. But it's my very great pleasure to thank the organisers of this festival, to wish success, and to declare this 14th festival open, and hope that it will be as successful as its predecessors have been.
And another time-honoured tradition was observed.